Hi, I'm Kirsten, Global Product Portfolio Manager for our ZD220 series printers. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the print method from thermal transfer to direct thermal and vice versa on our ZD220 and ZD230 thermal transfer printers. Here you go.
Go to Control Panel. Click on View Devices and Printers. You'll see a list of printers that is installed on your computer. Click on the ZD220 driver, Printing Preferences, go to Print Options, and you'll be able to see the printing mode. You can change it to direct thermal, close, and you're done. Look for Zebra Setup Utilities that is installed on your computer. Open. Choose the printers that you are going to change the printing mode. In this case, the ZD220. Click Configure Printer Settings. Next, and you will see a print mode. Now, change this print mode from thermal transfer to direct thermal. Close it. And you're done. And make sure that you change over your relevant media and calibrate your printer before printing.